will expand our quarters in due time.
Why expand when we move to another cottage?
We will not move. This was my father's house, and now it will be my son's.
Your gracious son alone is like a witch.
Why does he always cry when I hold him?
The baby's cry is fine. You need an older thing to hear some fragile.
What's his father? Here.
Oh, I can't take care of him all the time.
I will take care of him when he's older.
We don't think a
nevertheless.
When the baker reached the castle, it was the princess who greeted his news. The story unfolds.
This tall, skinny man insisted on seeing you.
Princess, I'm here to report the appearance of a giant in the land.
Where did you see a giant?
Well, I didn't exactly see it.
Then how do you know this giant is there?
The house was destroyed, and there are footprints.
That could have been caused by any number of things. I shall show you to the door.
Wait.
A nearby household was visited by a giant not long ago, descending from a beanstalk.
Yes, yes, I remember.
That giant was slain. Now come along.
Wait, please. We have a young child. Princess, our child was very difficult to come by. His safety is of great importance to me.
Are we entirely through now?
Yes.
I will take this news up with the prince when he returns. Thank you. I'm off to market now, Jack.
Goodbye, Mother.
Now I want you to stay inside.
But I haven't been outside all day.
Listen, Jack, I don't want you out if I see a giant on the loose.
But I know how to kill a giant.
Please, we've had our fill of giants.
But Mother, if I could be of any help.
Enough. I want you to promise me you will stay within your surroundings.
But Mother, I'm a man now.
You're still a little boy in your mother's eyes. Promise me.
Promise me!
I promise.
What happened to your house? We've had a baking accident.
Baking accident?
No use frightening the young thing.
You can't frighten her.
Well, I guess Granny will have to do without the baked goods. Besides, I have all I can carry.
What's the load?
I'm moving in with Granny. We had an accident, too. I came home to find our house collapsed. As if a big wind blew it in. I couldn't find Mother anywhere. So, I salvaged what
We'll take you to Granny's.
What?
I have to go with him alone.
All right. I will go with you.
I don't need anyone to go with me. I've gone many times before.
But not when there's been such a wind blowing.
That's fine. I'll take you.
No, you stay here.
I'm not about to stay with a baby when wind might return to this house too.
I know my mother made me promise, but I'm going to find a giant anyway.
Into the woods, it's always when you think at last you're through with them. Into the woods you go again to take another journey.
Into the woods, the weather's clear, we've been before, we're not to fear. Into the woods, away from here.
Into the woods to find a giant.
Into the woods to grandmother's house.
Into the woods, the path is straight, no reason then to hesitate.
Into the woods, the council lake, it's just another journey.
My Rapunzel has run off.
Run off?
Yes, she's a changed woman. Subject to hysterical fits of crying. Moods no soul could predict. I know not what to do.
What a pity.
Yeah. And Cinderella?
No, that's the
she remains well.
Does she? Brother, do tell me what you're really doing here.
High in a tower like yours was, but higher. All round the tower, a thicket of briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen. When the one thing you want is a thing that you've not even seen.
I for the casket entirely of glass, and no, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask it, a maid, alas, just as unwakeable, what unmistakable
agony is the way always barred.
She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, it's a dwarf standing guard.
Agony, such that princes must weep.
Always and foremost to anything, almost or something asleep.
If it were not for the thicket, a thicket's no trick, is it thick? It's the thickest, the quickest is pick it apart with a stick.
Yes, but even what prick it's my thing about blood.
Well, it's sick, it's no sicker than your thing with force.
Force,
force.
Was all very upsetting.
Not forgetting the tasks, unachievable, mountains unscalable. If it's conceivable, what unavailable.
Cry on their beards.
What unbearable bliss.
Agony that can cut like a knife.
Ah, well, back to my wife.
is the way.
We went down the dell. Perhaps you forgot the way. The path is straight.
It was straight. Now there is no path.
Where's the stream? Where's the lily pond? Where's Granny?
Calm down. Maybe we should go back.
No!
Well, we'll just have to find Granny's house without the path.
But Mother warned me never to stray from the path.
The path has strayed from you.
Oh, look over there, the distance. Three oak trees.
Yes, I recognize.
Oh, who might that be?
It's the prince, the steward of the royal family. What brings you into the woods?
The castle is set upon by a giant.
I warned you. Why didn't you do something?
I don't make policy. I just hurried up. And I warned you never to count on the royal family to solve your problems.
Maybe we should go back to the village.
I wouldn't be in such a rush if I were you. Guess which path the giant took to the castle.
Oh, no.
What?
All that's left of my garden is this sack of beans, and there's not much left to your house either.
But I heard the giants never strike the same house twice.
You heard wrong. Well, maybe we should go back too.
The giant's a woman?
That size.
Where is the lad who killed my husband?
There is no lad here.
We haven't seen him.
I want the lad who climbed the beanstalk.
I'll get him for you right away. Don't move. It was you who destroyed our house, not a great wind. It's because of you I'm no mother.
And who destroyed my house? That boy asked for shelter, and then he stole our gold, our hen, and our harp. Then he killed my husband. I must avenge his wrongdoing.
But we are not responsible for him. You're wasting your breath. She's right, can't reason with a dumb giant.
Not all giants are dumb. Give me the boy.
We told you he's not here.
The girl's telling the truth.
I know he's there, and I'm going to wait right here until he's delivered to me.
The giant, who was nearsighted, remained convinced that she had found the lad. There was no consensus among them as to which course of action to take.
Put a spell on her.
I no longer have my powers. If I did, you think I'd be standing around with all of you?
Now, we have to give us someone.
Who?
The steward. It's in his line of duty to sacrifice his life. Don't be ridiculous. I'm not giving up my life for anyone.
I'm waiting.
You must understand, these were not people familiar with making choices. Their past experiences in the woods had in no way prepared them to deal with a force this great.
Excuse me. How would you like a blind girl instead?
Woman.
Fine, then what do you suggest we do?
I'm still waiting.
It is interesting to examine the moral question at issue here. The finality of stories such as these dictates. Sorry, I tell the story. I'm not part of it.
That's right.
Not one of us.
Always on the outside.
That's my role. You must understand, there must always be someone on the outside.
You're going to be on the inside now.
You're making a big mistake.
Nonsense.
You need an objective observer to pass the story along.
Some of us don't like the way you've been telling it.
If you drag me into this mess, you'll never know how your story ends.
Wait.
You'll be lost.
He's the only one who knows the story.
You want to know what it'll be like when you have to tell the story yourselves? Think of your baby.
He's right. Let him go. And put that knife away.
That's bitter. You don't want to live in a world of chaos. There must always be someone on the outside.
He's the man!
Why did you push him into her arms?
You wanted to get rid of him too?
We might have thought of something else.
If it was up to you, a decision would never be made.
Now that he's gone, we'll never know what'll happen next.
We'll manage.
Must I search among you?
No!
Jack is just a boy. We had no food to eat, and he sold his beloved cow for magic beans. If anyone is to be punished, it's the man who made that exchange.
That's right.
Shh. Nonsense.
He was your responsibility. Now I must punish him for his wrong.
We suffered too? Do you think it was a picnic disposing of your husband's remains?
You're getting me angry.
What about our anger? What about our loss? Who has been flouncing through our kingdom?
Be
quiet! I'll hide my son, and you'll never find him.
Don't upset the giant.
Never, never find him.
I'm warning you.
And if you don't go back this instant, we'll get you.
Where is your son? Is that him?
No, this is not the boy!
Stay here!
The boy's hiding in the steeple tower. You can find him there!
Yes, that's true! Yes!
Rapunzel! Rapunzel!
If he is not, I will return and find you!
Talking about this problem, I will find him and feed him to the giant for lunch.
go.
I'll go find him first.
I'll go too.
No, you stay here with the baby.
We'll head out. It only increase our chances of finding the boy.
But what if one of us gets lost?
We'll just count our paces from right here. No, you stay here with the baby.
What? You can't leave our child with her?
He's asleep. He'll be fine with the girl.
But what if the giant will return?
The giant will not harm them, I know.
How do you know?
I know.
But what if the...
But what if? But what if? Will only a giant's footsteps stop your arguing? 100 paces, just go!
1, 2...
Why, hello, sir.
Hello.
You must be here to slay the giant?
Yes.
Have you come upon the giant yet?
No.
I have.
You have?
Yes.
And why are you alone in the woods?
Well, my husband, it's a long story.
You let you roam alone in the woods?
Actually, it was my choice. I was looking for a lad.
Your choice? A brave.
Brave?
Yes. Anything can happen in the woods. May I kiss you? Any moment we could be crushed. Don't feel rushed.
This is ridiculous. What am I doing here? I'm in the wrong story. Oh, just wait one moment, please. We can't do this. You have a princess.
Oh, yes, I do.
And I have a baker.
You're right. How foolish. Foolishness can happen in the woods. Once again, please, let your hesitations be harsh. Any moment, big or small, is a moment. After all, seize the moment. Skies may fall any moment.
Oh, but this is not right.
Right and wrong don't matter in the woods. Only feelings, let us meet the moment unblushed. Life is often so unpleasant. You must know that as a peasant, best to take the moment present as a present for the moment. Jack! 81, 82, 83. What's wrong, ma'am? May I be of some service?
The tree has fallen. Mother's grave destroyed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
My wishes have just been crushed.
Don't say that.
It's true, you wouldn't understand.
You can't stay here. There's a giant on the loose.
I'm sure the prince will see to it that the giant is away from our land.
There's been no sign of the prince. No doubt he's off seducing some young maiden.
What?
Well, I understand that's what princes do.
Not every prince.
You look just like the princess, but dirty. What? You are the princess.
Please, get up, get up! I'm not a princess here.
Well, what are you to do?
I must be on my way back to the castle.
You haven't heard. We came upon the royal family. The castle has been set upon by the giant.
And the prince?
He was not with them. You must come with me. You will be safe in our company.
I must leave you. The giant.
Oh, the giant. I had almost forgotten. Will we find each other in the woods again?
This was just a moment in the woods. Our moment, shimmering and lovely and sad. Leave the moment, just be glad for the moment that you had. Any moment is a moment when you're in the woods. Now I must go off to slay the giant. That is what the next moment holds for me. I shall never forget you. How brave you are to be alone in the woods. And how alive you made me feel.
What was that? about the world. Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband. You can't live in the woods. Vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shouldn'ts. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for
Oh dear, well I never knew it, so we threw a no. Look here,
look here, Paul.
Let's see.
mine at all.
Fuck what?
Well, you have gone back up again. You were greedy to do me in that head.
But I got it wrong, Mother.
Well, it's our fault, Matt. And then what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes.
She went and dared me to.
I dared you to.
You dared me to. She said that I was scared.
Me?
She dared
me. No, I didn't. It was your fault. Wait a minute.
I depended on her for everything.
You would leave your child?
My child will be happier in the arms of a princess.
But wait, I...
Completely. Are we ever?
As far as I'm concerned, you are.
Is that true?
It's because of you that all of this happened.
I strayed into the garden to give your mother a gift, and I foolishly took some of those beans for myself. How was I to know? How are we ever to know? And when she died, I ran from my guilt. And now, aren't you making the same mistake?
No.
Aren't you running away?
No more questions. Please. No more tests. Comes the day you say what for. Please. No more.
We disappoint, we disappear, we die, but we know.
What?
They disappoint and turn, I fear, forgive though they won't.
No more riddles. No more jests. No more curses you can't undo. Left by fathers you never knew. No more quests. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. Just no more. My son. Why does he always cry?
Now what are we to do?
We'll have to come up with a plan before the giant returns.
What?
We all have to think.
If there was just some way we could surprise her.
She's too tall to surprise. Uncle Bert, I need your help now more than ever. What if the prince? The birds will help.
How?
When the giant comes, they'll attack her and peck out her eyes till she's blind.
What good will that do?
Then you can strike her or whatever you do to kill a giant.
Once she's blinded, she'll stagger about.
She'll get angry.
And she'll crush us all.
Smear the ground with pitch.
Yes!
We'll lure her to an area smeared with pitch.
Her shoes will stick and she won't be able to move.
And I will climb a tree and strike her from behind.
I'll climb too. It may take two mighty blows.
I'm excited!
I'm going to kill another giant.
We must hurry. It will be dark soon. We must go find the pitch.
Okay.
My child will be safest here with you. This will take no time.
Now, don't cry, little one. I know. You want your mother.
John, what in that direction?
My darling, I didn't recognize you. What are you doing in those old clothes?
With the child. You must go back to the castle at once. There's a giant in the loose.
The child has been to the castle.
Oh. Are you all right? My love, why are you being so cold?
Maybe because I'm not your only love, am I?
I love you, truly I do, but yes, it's true.
Why? If you loved me, would you have strayed?
I thought that if you were mine, then I'd never wish for more. And part of me is content, and as happy as I've ever been. But there remains a part of me that continually needs more.
I have an occasion wanting more, but that doesn't mean I went in search of it. If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere. I didn't ask to be born king. I'm not perfect. I'm only human.
I think you should go.
Leave, but I do love you.
Consider that I have been lost. A victim of the giant.
Is that what you really wish?
Oh, my father's house was a nightmare. Yours was a dream. Now I want something in between. Please go.
I shall always love the maiden that ran away.
And I, the faraway prince.
They're almost ready! You see over there between those two trees? When the giant comes, we're to send her there.
Good.
I wanted to climb the tree too.
I'm glad you're here to help me. What's wrong?
Mother and Granny would be very upset with me.
What?
Here I am about to kill someone.
Not someone. A giant who has been doing harm.
The giant's a person too.
Are we to show forgiveness?
Mother would be very unhappy with these circumstances.
Mother.
Dead? Was she killed by the giant?
She was arguing with the giant, trying to protect you, and she was struck a deadly blow by the prince's steward.
Oh no. Why would he do that?
He thought she was provoking the giant.
Can no one bring her back?
No one.
The steward will pay for this. After we slay the giant, I will slay him.
You'll do nothing of the kind.
But he shouldn't have killed my mother, right?
I guess not.
Then he must die.
Well, no.
Why not?
Because it would be wrong.
What he did was wrong. He should be punished.
He will be, somehow.
How?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions I can't answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Then kill him. No, don't kill him.
Mother isn't here now.
Oh, right things.
Who knows what she'd say?
Who can say what's true?
Nothing is quite so clear now.
Things fight things.
You lost your way.
You decide, but you are not alone. Just a finger. Say the slightest word. Something's bound to linger. Be alone. No one acts alone. Careful, no one is alone.
Return home, and let us hope there will be no more killing.
Where am I to go? I have no one who will take care of me.
It's time you look after yourself now, Jack.
No, it's not. I'll take care of you.
You will?
Yes, I'll be your mother now.
I don't want another mother. I want a friend and a pet.
Of course, we have nowhere to live, so we'll move in with you.
No, no.
It'll be fun.
No, my house is a shambles, and there's...
It'll be fun!
Of course you can move in with us.
And you shall join us too.
You'll not return to the castle.
I'd be happy to help you with your house. There are times when I actually enjoy cleaning.
How proud my wife would have been of us all. How sad that my son will never know her. Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Don't say that. Of course you were meant to have children.
But how can I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Just calm the child.
Yes, calm the child.
Look, tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother, you'll know what to do.
Alone?
Oh.
He wishes. They wish. They wish. As dark as life is, you know you must accept the world for what it is. But we need that chance. We need to see the things. We need to learn like children for the win. A witch for magic when you have your own magic for the witch. We need the wish, we need the wish. Stars, we need the stars. We know things now much more than we did before. Souls. We just have to live. We need the wish, we need the wish. We need the stars, we need stars.
We need the wind.